I get up each morning, to the barber shop I go. I take off my coat, roll up my sleeves, then I'm ready to mow. I shave men's beard, cut women's hair, from 8 o'clock till 6. I'd be better off if I was on the farm, way out in the sticks. Ole, ole. Ole, ole. Ole, ole. Ole, ole. When I first learned to barber, I was awkward as could be. I would nick in hair, burn their face, and cut off their gold teeth. One day a farmer come to town with whiskers long and matted. I called his bluff, but I'm sorry now, for I was 3 weeks at it. When I leave home each morning, I kiss my wife goodbye. When I know as soon as I'm out of sight, she's kissing another guy. If I could but quit this barber's life, I'd sure change my routine. I'd always live a single life, and no more whiskers would I clean. Only, 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 only. And now my dreams I have each night are all about the West, where women are women and men are men, and tired folks can rest. If I could but start all over and have all my dreams come true, I'd be away out where the green grass grows and where skies are always blue.